Look at her. Look at her, mama, man. Look at her. Hey y'all, it's your girl Tatiana Nini, and I'm back with another video. And today, I'm doing a get ready with me slash vlog of my first day of classes. I was gonna do a move in vlog, but I didn't really even get to move in for real. Like, I didn't even get to finish unpacking. We had events to go to. I had got here late. It was just a whole lot of. So, I just didn't finish the video. So, I'm gonna just do this for y'all so I can have a video. But yeah, I got my clothes and I'm just about to wash up real quick. Clearly, I'm not gonna show that. I might show me putting my face stuff on, but not washing. But yeah, I got to hurry up because I got a 9:30 class and it's about to be 8:40. So yeah, my clothes right there. And I'll be back. But if I had you back, I wanted you back. I was gonna give y'all a room tour, but as you can see, my stuff falling apart at the back. It just get worse and worse every day. So I don't know if y'all can keep that because it's just a mess. Everything I use, it just fell. And I just don't know what to do. Oh yeah, y'all, these are the shoes I'm wearing. Bothering me, that stuff falling in the bag, like, it was so, I might as well just take it down. I'm gonna just let it go because I done re-put it up maybe about 3 times. I wanted to put some lashes on. I'm not gonna have time, so I might put some on later after my single class. You know.
Can you play that again? Okay. Now I'm about to
book day, right? Because I really shouldn't be there last night, but it's okay. We ain't got no elevator because our own building was made in doggone 1632. So, what was that era called? BC? Yeah, that BC era. Whatever they was talking about in history class, that's when this was made. Because it ain't no way. But, yeah, this purse aggravates me. I think I'm just hold it. Hold on, y'all. Yeah, let's just hold it because it's going too much. It's all the way on the other side of campus, so I really don't know if I'm gonna make it to Starbucks. But I'm gonna to see if they pack. If they're not packed, then I'm gonna have to stop recording real quick to see what my Starbucks order is, because I forgot. I think it's a lot. Child, I really don't know. But did y'all see that outfit? Yeah, I'm gonna give y'all a better fit check later, but right now I'm in a rush. That get ready with me was probably a little, yeah, cause I won't talk and I was trying to hurry up, but I was still recording though. I was still recording for y'all. Y'all, so Starbucks was packed, so I'm not getting that. The line's about all the way to the doggone bookstore, so I guess I'm not getting no Starbucks. I'm gonna just drink my water, I guess. I was going to just get it for energy, but I really don't need no energy right now. Just the caffeine, but I really don't need it. So. But I think I got enough energy for right now to whenever it wears off. But yeah, sorry. I'm really hoping the building just pop up because I'm really just walking. I know it's all the way on this side, but hopefully I just see it and it just pop up because, yeah. Y'all, I think I'm lost. I might have to pull up on my maps, y'all, so. Hey, y'all, I had to cut my camera off earlier because I got lost, but my first class was good. I didn't record any classes. Yeah, but they like back to back, so I couldn't record in between. My first one ended at like 10:45, my next one at 11, so. Yeah, but I'm at the cab right now. I can't record when I'm walking, I'll be lost. But I got some pizza and a drink. Yeah, I'm about to eat this and then probably just go back to my room. Try to do some of my online work or something. Yeah. My lip line is messed up. I gotta take some pictures. But I can walk and talk now, y'all, because I know where I'm at. I know this part right here, so. But my professor seemed good so far. The first one, he real cool. I like him. Second one, yeah, she cool too. Dang, I'm tired. I can't talk and walk at the same time. I'm out of breath already. But I'm about to see about this history class because people told me it was very, very, very boring. And if I'm be falling asleep, then why I'ma go? Like, if I'm in there falling asleep today, I might just have to find me another class, cause. But yeah, all my classes ain't good so far, so yeah. But I'm walking back to my room. Yeah, I almost dropped my phone just now, but. I want to get me a camera because like I record on my phone, so when I gotta do something with my phone, I gotta cut my camera off. And yeah, and I like, you can't flip the camera. Like, if I want to show y'all something over here, I got to, like, that's too much. I want me a camera so I can just flip the camera, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah. But Let me stop talking before I begun and got lost, cause chill. Okay, y'all, so I'm back in my room. What I forgot was I need to go figure out where my P.O. box is, cause I forgot I ordered me some headphones and I sent it to my P.O. box. So I gotta figure out how that works. I know y'all see them pipes back there and I know y'all trying to figure out what's going on. I am too, like, I don't know. They said it's water pipes or something that act like if we touch them, they gonna bust and the whole floor gonna flood. So I'm just not gonna touch it. And yeah, I just came here, I'm just about to chill till my next class start. And y'all, when I was walking, this man walked by me. He said, he said it real loud too. I said, okay, but I didn't do too much, because you know, if I was in that 90 degree weather wearing what he had on, that suit or whatever, I don't know if he was a professor or what, but he was angry. And if I would have had all that on and it's 90 degree weather, I would have been angry too. So it's okay, sir, it's okay. But I'll probably get back to y'all whenever I'm finna go back to my next class. My next class is my last class, so yeah, I'm kind of glad that all my classes get done early. I don't, them night classes, no. So, yeah, I'm gonna just come back to y'all. Hey y'all, I'm back. Hey. So, I'm in Jayla's room, y'all. No, where you at?
Jayla's stressed out right now, y'all. Due to reasons,
he's stressed out right now. So we're just gonna let him be. Please don't play that. Please hold off on the gospel music till I get done. I don't want to get copyrighted or anything. So yeah, y'all. So I don't think I vlogged me going to my last class.
I'm so sorry.
It's fine.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Are you done?
I'm done.
You sure?
Somebody.
Okay.
Go ahead.
All right. Y'all, so I didn't vlog me going to my third class. I didn't vlog me going to my third class because I needed to pull up my maps because I didn't know where I was going.
Right.
I got a little lost. But I think I'm about to talk to my advisor or something, because that last class that I just got out of, that man is weird, y'all. Like, I really think there's something wrong with him, because he was talking and he was banging on the podium and banging on the wall in the middle of his own speech or whatever he was doing. And then, y'all, we was reading the syllabus, and then he said, okay, next thing you know, he pull up a PowerPoint and then start teaching. I said, like, he didn't tell nobody nothing. I had to rush and try to get out my notebook, try to take some notes. And then we was on the slide, and he seen everybody writing. He sent about everybody in there was writing the PowerPoint. Here you go. No, we're done. I said, it went to the next slide. I said, yeah. Mm-mm. I can't, like, if I gotta take that class, I'm gonna cry. Because I can't do it. But, yeah, I'm just sitting in here right now. And I think I'm finna go meet with my friend that I met. And
we're supposed to go to the cafe.
We about to take each other pictures. And what time the cafe open? Five?
Five.
What time is it?
At 7. But you can take your time though, because you know, I'm not really.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we about to take pictures. I got to text her and let her know. I done told her where to go. So, yeah, I'll probably come back when I'm taking my pictures. Yeah. Hey vlog, y'all, it's all the way. What time is it? About 8 something.
It's 8:44.
It's 8:44, y'all. What did I tell? Oh yeah, last time I talked to y'all, I was going to take pictures. So I took my pictures and then I went back to Jada's room, and then I went back to my room, and now we sitting out here in this little nice little area out here outside. Do you have a few words for the vlog? Are you able to speak now?
Okay. Hi guys, so I'm Jalen, I'm Todd's friend. So basically, I just want to tell you guys my Starbucks order. So what I usually get is a...
Oh,
I'm sorry. Thank you, Em. Sorry. You don't want to show them the ghetto.
Okay.
So I usually get, you see my name, Jalen. Yeah, guys, that's my name. They call me Jay though. But I usually get a venti, the frozen pineapple passion fruit lemonade, but I don't get the passion fruit. I don't really like the passion fruit. I just get the pineapple and I get it blended with passion tea. And I also get 3 pumps of sugar. And I love that with lemonade. And I also get extra inclusions. Like the inclusions is what. Do you have something you want to say, ma'am?
My arm hurts.
Okay. The inclusions is what makes the drink. Like, absolutely. Like, we absolutely love the inclusions. We need the inclusions. And I'm so glad that we have one on campus. I just want to, can I reiterate that? I just want to say I'm so glad that we have a Starbucks on campus. As well as a Chick-fil-A. Friend, it's like actually kind of better. But we also have a Starbucks on campus as well as a Chick-fil-A. And I just really love that for us. And yeah, back to you, Ty.
I like this new start. I want some back to you. Hey y'all, we came here. I think my lash is about to fall off. I was gonna just go back to my dorm and tell y'all this the end of the vlog. I really was, but I hope y'all enjoyed whatever this was. I really hope y'all enjoyed it. If not, it'll get better over time. I'm gonna get better over time. It's okay.
Right, just leave a like.
Please. Just leave a like. That's it. But
my camera, are we?
What we about to do?
Well, I'm going to Chick-fil-A about 10:15, guys.
Me too, y'all. I'm finna get me a meal. What's going on?
I'll tell you when you get off the Zoom.
Okay. Yeah, we about to we're going to Chick-fil-A a little bit. We're going to get us a little meal. And I might close the vlog out after this, though. Or should I close it out right now? Because I really don't think I'm doing nothing else after this.
I thought you should close it out, like, in the Chick-fil-A line.
In the line?
Yeah. Or after you get your food. Or after we get our food.
Like, okay. So guys, we can do a little mukbang up here.
Yeah, we sure can.
Yeah, we sure can.
We can give you guys a mukbang.
We're gonna give y'all a mukbang, y'all. This video, I hope it don't be about 20 minutes long, cause it all that. But yeah, I'ma just see y'all when we get our Chick-fil-A in. Yeah. Hey y'all, so I'm currently walking back to my dorm and I'm about to close the video out here. If this video was a little boring, I'm so sorry about that, because it's not really nothing going on today on campus. So when we got events, y'all, I'm out of breath. Oh, when we got events and stuff going on, I'm gonna record that and vlog that, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's not nothing going on today, so it's basically just me going to my classes. But yeah, I'm about to just go to my room and try to finish up some of my work. And yeah, and I'm trying out for this dance team. So if I make the dance team, that's even more content for y'all. And I'm finna, you know, we finna get right. This is just a little introduction to let y'all know where I'm at, what I'm doing. But yeah, it's dark now. Y'all can barely see me. But if y'all enjoyed this video, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for more videos, because I got some ideas. And I got some more videos coming. So, y'all, I'm out of breath. I'm sorry. Y'all want to say bye to my vlog?
Bye. Bye, y'all.
They can't see y'all barely, but
we're black, but
yeah.
Hold on, wait. Mm-hmm. I got us.
Okay.
What you guys doing? Y'all like the feet? This is not the feet today, though, but.
Okay. I thought you were going to show the feet.
Yeah, bye guys. We're gone.
Oh, she live. I thought she was talking to my vlog.
This is the FOTD.
She live. I thought she was talking to my vlog.
This is the FOTD. Y'all, I got on this basic Grateful Dead shirt, these basic jeans, and my. When we go to my room, y'all, Ty is not going anywhere yet, because when we go to my room, guys, I'm going to show you the pants that I was going to wear with this, but I forgot my off-white belt.
No, I'm in the video off here.
All right, well, we're ending here. Bye, guys.
Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and I'm going to see y'all in the next video.
Look at her.